Okay guys, so here's that black bean and corn salsa. It's super simple. Just start with some black beans, throw in some corn, red peppers, red onions, cilantro, little cumin, salt, and a big squeeze of lime. That's all it takes. Stir that up, nice little mixy-mixy. Get in there with some chips. That's it. Just enjoy yourself. Man, what a treat. It was delicious. Thanks for watching. Cheers, everyone. Mm-hmm.